Welcome back to my channel and welcome to Microbiology. In this video, I will talk about numerical taxonomy and related numerical problems. If you have seen my video before, then you know that there will be a very short theoretical part that helps you to understand the topic better. Then I have moved into the numerical problem. Here I have discussed what is microbial taxonomy. In this branch of science, microbes are studied in order to arrange them into groups or taxon. It consists of three parts. First, classification. It classifies microorganisms into the same group if they share some similar characters, and those that do not share any similar characters, they are placed into the another group. Nomenclature deals with the naming of the microorganism, and the last part is called identification. It is the laboratory process that helps to characterize organisms under study. Microorganisms are generally classified based on the three characters, like phenetic characters, for example, size, shape, arrangement, nutritional requirement, fatty acid composition of the membrane, and serological characters. Genetic characters like percentage of GC, 16S rRNA sequence, melt curve, and renaturation kinetics. The percentage of guanosine and cytosine is calculated using this equation. And the last part is called the phylogenetic or evolutionary distance. Now, I enter into the main topic, that is numerical taxonomy. It is developed by these two scientists. And in this method, several characters are tested and if present, scored 1 and if not, scored 0. Then mathematical or computerized methods are used to evaluate the similarity coefficient and the result represented in form of dendrogram. Mathematical formula that are generally used in these methods are pairing affinity, similarity coefficient, and Jaccard coefficient. They are calculated using this equation. Here I have solved one problem that appeared in this exam. Here, 72 plus 44, that is 116 characters are tested between two organisms. 72 characters are same and 42 characters are different. And we have to calculate the percentage of similarity. I have used this formula to solve this. The answer is 62.06%. I hope you find this video helpful for your exam preparation and you want more videos from me like this. Then don't forget to subscribe my channel. You can like, comment, and share more as you can. And thanks for watching.